lift up your hand.
Inua mkono wako.
Say with me, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
By the power of the blood of Jesus.
By the power of the blood of Jesus.
By the power of the word of God.
By the power of the word of God.
I declare today. Every demonic altar. Targeting my life.
Targeting the church.
Targeting my pastor. Targeting my family. Hear the word of the Lord. Today. You are judged. As we begin to pray.
We release fire.
On those altars. In the name of Jesus, I release fire. Clap your hands and make it up there. Will it less fire against demonic altars, because you have praised our God, because you have given God glory. Oh, in the name of Jesus, we judge the works of the enemy. We judge the powers of hell. We judge the witches, the sorcerers, the diviners, the satanic agents. Your prayer, Reportaka, we judge witches, we judge sorcerers, we judge secret agents, secret satanic agents. You are judged wherever you are, in the soil, in the air. You are judged by fire. I release the judgment of God against the powers of the enemy. In the name of Jesus. Oh my God. In the holy name of Jesus. In the holy name of Jesus. Lift up your hands, say in the name of the Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
I declare today.
I will finish the year well.
Any demonic agenda against my life, against my family, against my people. Hear the word of the Lord. Return back to sender. In the holy name of Jesus. Every arrow of death, arrows of affliction, arrows that fly by day or by night. Hear the word of the Lord, return back to sender. As I begin to pray, return back to sender. Open your voice and pray. Return. Arrows of death, arrows of accidents, arrows of oppression, arrows of poverty, arrows of pain, arrows of sicknesses and diseases, arrows of affliction. Hear the word of the Lord. Return back to sender. Arrows of shame, arrows of oppression, oppression of the mind.
Kumekuwa na mashambulizi kwa watu watumishi wa Mungu.
From the month of October.
Tangia mwezi wa kumi.
And the month of November.
Na mwezi wa kumi na moja.
There was an arrow targeting men and women of God.
Kulikuwa na mshale ukielekea watumishi wa Mungu.
Those news must come to an end.
Hizo lazima zikome.
Men of God, you will not die.
Watumishi wa Mungu hawataangamia.
Can we raise a prayer with our hearts?
Yes.
With our hearts. From our hearts for men and women of God.
Tuombe toka
moyoni. Can we do that?
Yes.
Even if you don't know them, can we do that?
Yes.
Lift up your hand. Pray from your heart with a passion. Pray for servants of God. For pastors. For pastors' wives. Pray for them. Come on, pray. Pray for them. In the name of Jesus. We bind the spell of death. We bind the power of death. We bind the spell of death.
Katika jina la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Kwa jina safi la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Kwa jina safi la Yesu.
Thank you, Father.
Asante Bwana.
You are covered.
Mefunikwa.
You are protected.
Melindwa.
You will not be depressed.
Hautafinyika kimawazo.
You will not suffer sorrow.
Hauta
Death will not come near your tent.
Kifo hakitakaribia hema yako.
Affliction will not come near your house.
Mateso hayatakaribia hema yako.
Demonic forces will not attack you.
Nguvu za mapepo hazitawakaribia.
I declare by the power of God.
Natangaza kwa nguvu za Mungu.
In my office today.
Kwa ofisi yangu.
By the power of the God of my fathers.
Kwa nguvu za
Mungu. You are secure.
Uko salama.
You are protected.
Amen.
You are hidden in God.
Amen.
Your people are covered.
Yes.
Your people are secure.
Yes.
Your destinies are secure.
Yes.
I bind the spirit of death.
Yes.
I bind the arrows of death.
Yes.
We declare death is an enemy.
Yes.
And death is swallowed up by victory.
Yes.
Death is destroyed.
Amen.
The spirit of suicide is bound.
Yes.
The spirit of death is bound.
Yes.
Your people are secure.
Amen.
Your parents are secure.
Yes.
You will not bury your children.
Yes.
There will be no accident. There will be no incident.
Yes.
No fire accident.
Yes.
No car accident.
Yes.
No accident in your working place.
Yes.
I declare you are covered.
Yes.
You are covered.
Yes.
You are covered.
Yes.
You are covered.
Yes.
You are protected.
Yes.
You are hidden in God.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Yes.
I curse every sickness. I curse every bodily weakness.
Yes.
Any pain.
Yes.
Any affliction.
Yes.
Any attack to your health.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus.
High blood pressure.
Yes.
Sugar diabetes.
Yes.
Spinal of arthritis.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Attacks to your kidneys.
Yes.
Attack to your lungs.
Yes.
COVID-19.
Yes.
HIV and AIDS.
Yes.
Heal now.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
I curse the spirit of pneumonia. Spirit of pneumonia,
yes.
You are bound forever.
Yes.
Spirit of COVID-19,
yes.
You are bound forever.
Yes.
We bind you and curse you.
Yes.
We curse your source.
Yes.
We curse your roots.
Yes.
We curse your altar.
Yes.
We curse your foundation.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Spirit of fear.
Yes.
Spirit of terror.
Yes.
We bind you today.
Yes.
Be healed now.
Yes.
Be healed in your body.
Yes.
Be healed in your family.
Yes.
Be healed in your finances.
Yes.
Be healed for your children.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus' name.
I bless you.
Nawabariki.
I bless you.
Nawabariki.
I bless you.
Yes.
I bless your sacrifices.
Amen.
Your sacrifices of worship.
Yes.
Your sacrifices of finances.
Yes.
Your sacrifices in the buying of the land.
Yes.
I bless you today.
Yes.
I bless you to receive a reward.
Yes.
I bless you to be given land.
Yes.
I bless you to build houses.
Yes.
I bless you to be given houses.
Yes.
You will dwell in houses you never built.
Yes.
You will plant vineyards you never born.
Yes.
May God remember you.
Yes.
May you be given land as an inheritance.
Yes.
May you be given land as a gift.
Yes.
May you be given money to buy land.
Yes.
I release your inheritance.
Yes.
I release your reward.
Amen.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus' name.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed. You are going out is blessed.
Yes.
You are coming in is blessed.
Amen.
You are rising up is blessed.
Amen.
You are sitting down is blessed.
Amen.
Even your sleeping is blessed.
Amen.
I bless you today.
Yes.
I bless you from my heart.
Yes.
I bless you from my spirit.
Yes.
I bless you from my soul.
Yes.
May God bless you.
Amen.
May God bless you with health.
Yes.
May God bless you with prosperity.
Yes.
May God bless you with favor.
Yes.
May God bless you with increase.
Yes.
May God bless you with the salvation.
Yes.
Salvation of your people.
Amen.
Salvation of your family members.
Amen.
Salvation of the people that are called by your name.
Amen.
Receive it now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed. Because you have given God thanks today.
Yes.
Let the crowd cover you.
Yes.
Like it covered the people as we led.
Yes.
Let the crowd cover you.
Yes.
Let the cloud of glory cover your family.
Amen.
The cloud of glory cover your business.
Yes, Lord.
The cloud of glory cover your finances.
Yes.
The cloud of glory cover everything.
Yes.
About your life and destiny.
Yes.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jesus' name.
Father, we are grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
We are grateful.
Yes, Lord.
I bless your people.
Yes.
From that grateful heart.
Yes, Lord.
I bless them, Father.
Amen.
I bless them.
Amen.
I bless them.
Amen.
I bless them.
Amen.
I bless their children.
Amen.
To be great in the Lord.
Yes.
Our children will not be corrupted.
Yes.
Our children will not be influenced negatively.
Yes.
Our children will not bring us shame. Our children will not bring us pain.
Yes.
Our children will be a blessing.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Son of the living God.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you the glory. We give you the worship.
Amen.
We give you the honor.
Yes.
Thank you for blessing us.
Thank you, Lord.
I want you to thank God for your own miracle right now.
Nataka mshukuru Mungu kwa muujiza wako maana imetimia.
That specific area.
Hiyo mahali.
That specific miracle.
Hiyo muujiza.
That you desired as you came.
Ulitamani ulipokuja.
Just thank God for it.
Mshukuru Mungu kwa ajili yake.
It is done.
Imetimia.
It is done. Oh, you are healed.
Umepona.
You are blessed.
Umebarikiwa.
You cannot be cursed. The enemies of destiny are scattered.
Maadui wa hatima wametawanywa.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Jina la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the holy name of Jesus. In the holy name of Jesus. In the holy name of Jesus. We give you praise for this miracle. Thank you for healing.
Thank you,
thank you for breakthroughs. Thank you for salvation. Thank you for favor. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Before we close, if you're here and you're not born again,
kabla hatujafunga kama uko hapo na haujaokoka,
or you are a backslider,
ama ulikuwa umerudi nyuma,
and you'd love to receive Jesus,
na ungependa kumpokea Yesu,
I would be glad to lead you to him.
Nitafurahia nikikuongoza kwake.
He loves you.
Anakupenda.
He wants you to show gratitude.
Anataka umuonyeshe shukrani.
By giving your life to him.
Kwa kumpa maisha yako.
Please lift up your hand if you are not born again.
Tafadhali inua mkono wako kama haujaokoka.
Jesus loves you.
Yesu anakupenda.
He would love to save you.
Angependa kukuokoa.
Anybody like that?
Kuna mtu kama huyo?
Thank you, Father. You may be seated.
Naweza keti.